So if they can pair in the same room, but the power line LED turns off when move one power line device to another area, this may be because they are on separate electrical circuits, or there are some high power appliances like a washing machine, microwave, or refrigerator preventing them from communicating. Try different locations or different outlets. Now, if pairing the Powerline devices using the pair button didn't work, please try the following steps to pair them via the TP PLC utility. Download the TP PLC utility from www.tp-link.com and install it to your PC or Mac computer. Plug in both Powerline devices and connect your computer to one of them. Open the TP PLC utility, and the Powerline device you've just connected will show up in the TP PLC. Click on Add Device.
Chenet's 500 megabits per second compact Powerline AV adapter kit model TPL406E2K connects your computer, smart TV, media player, or game console to the internet using your existing electrical lines. Connect the first adapter to your router, then plug in the second TPL406E adapter at your media center or workstation. Both adapters automatically connect to each other and automatically connect your smart TV, game console, or computer to the internet. The TPL406E is very fast, and as you can see, it's very small, which saves space around crowded electrical outlets. Power save mode reduces power consumption by up to 80% when idle. This is a big benefit, since the adapter is always plugged in. If you're looking for a stable high performance network connection to your smart TV, game console, or computer, take a look at Trendnet's TPL406E2K.